maybe also the last case for tonight. Yeah, it might be a short stream tonight, I don't know. Let's see, it's a case from a safe Digimon. I'll go and see what the situation is on Undercavloon level 4. Over here! Gov, gov! Yeah, I'm okay. Thanks for asking. Thanks for taking my case. It's been really hot lately. I think I've caught some terrible disease. It must be a virus. Yo, hey, you must know about viruses from this world, right? If anyone can eliminate it from my body, you can. Please try. I can't take it anymore. He should be able to do something about it. Alright, so he's not very good. Huh. If I don't find a cure soon, I don't think I'll make it. Yeah. As long as the deep market are used to dealing with large numbers of Digimon. Maybe they don't know how to treat it. I'll ask around. God damn it, the person knew I'm busy. Give me a moment, yet again I'm gonna have to. Well, sorry. Right now, one of my friends are asking for some information. Let's see, it was a while back, but there was an outbreak at the Digimarket once. It was awful. So many Digimon would have died if it wasn't for Dr. Datamon. Dr. Datamon is an amazing doctor who specializes in making medicines for Digimon. Thanks to Dr. Datamon's new medicine, the disease at the Digimarket was contained fairly quickly. Probably doesn't know where it is. Huh? Really? Seriously? I didn't have to ask all of them? Oh, no, it's not about schoolwork. It's simply... I was like, just to help one of my friends with some programming, as I'm a programmer. But lately I've been very busy. When I stream, that's one of the few breaks I actually hold. But I've also looked into an issue regarding some programming I'm going to do for them. Let's see. Huh, and on. What the? There. Well, let's see. Dr. Datamon has to be somewhere. He needs to find it and ask for help. What? See, ask for help. That's grammatically wrong. It's wrong. You can't see ask for help. That's... Another 60 needed. Okay. Digimon? Nah. API needs to be higher, apparently. Oh! Hmm. It could be this one, but it could also be this one. Well, I'll just get him up in the level he needs to get up in. Level 60. There would just be another 4 levels. Oh well. Well, well, well. Let's see. And then it should be route access. Just don't tell me I have to go through all of it. I had to do that once. It's not fun. It wasn't difficult either, though. Yay! Got through one of them! I do have to go through every single one of them, I think. Oh, Demi Miramon. Let's see. All right, thank you. Maybe I. Nope, that did not work out for me. So, let's do that one. Yay! And then it turns out you also had to get back. Sure, if we get into a fight, then we get into a fight. We don't, then we don't. But we did. You know what? Let's do this. And then we should change. No. I'm not gonna change any of them at the moment. Now, let's see how this goes. I actually did a decent amount of damage. Hey! Leave her alone! She hasn't done anything wrong! Oh, Kasuamon will! And that was easy. I really like what Snowmon looks like. Oh, he's up to me. Oh, Frigimon. I completely and didn't pay attention when I attacked it. Alright. Not that high stats. It'll become alright though. It's going full on, full up. Nice. Well, of course it is. Well, I guess I'll just have to do this. I don't really get a lot of XP during this fight, so I'm probably gonna put the fault of, well, high defense on, or high security. Now, let's just finish it quickly. Damn, my throat is actually starting to get sore. Well, this is an easy fight. Now, let's just do it this way. And yeah, that was easy. We're reaching 250 very soon. I wonder if she had 200 in API, if maybe she'd be able to get over 300 in int. Oh, yeah, there's actually a chest over there. I will get the chest! Now, I probably... Oh! Didn't think it would be that easy. And let me guess, it goes back to normal. Ha! Huh. That was easy. And just because I don't want to risk dying against them, we're gonna save. Who are you? I'm Datamon. But people usually call me Dr. Datamon. I'm busy collecting medicinal ingredients right now. You want to ask me something? Please make it quick. What? Another Digimon has contracted the disease? Then I'll administer the new medicine I have developed. Although, unfortunately, this is a... this is a good opportunity. The other day I successfully increased the strength of this medicine. But I didn't have any subjects to test it on. This is a chance to test its efficiency. I'll administer it in person. No payment necessary. Take me to the patient. Sure, why not? Oh, you're back. It hurts. This isn't good. If I don't administer the medicine soon, it might be too late. Do you want to take this? Open wide and swallow. That'll do. And yeah, this took one seems better. So we do have to fight took one, I guess. I have to do something? You're the doctor! Well, that's gonna be easy. Mastermon, we're gonna change her out with Lady Devimon. Imagine if there were a Digimon that could change its own type whenever it wanted. Sure. Just keep doing that. This is going to be too easy. Oh, apparently not. Well, let's see. What about this one? It feels like they've done so. The damage is well kept in a certain range. That's odd. That would be cheating or OP. Yeah, it would. Though it would still be fun. Oh well, let's do it. And how much damage? Eh, a little bit. It's gonna die no matter what. Alright, nice. Patience seems to have stopped now. Good job. I was worried for a moment there. The patient's just lying there. What should we do? It's you. What happened? I remember I went crazy after taking the medicine. Sorry about that. Thanks for stopping me. How do you feel now, Digimon? Looks like you experienced one of the medicine's side effects. Which means never take that medicine. Yeah, but my car's gone and I feel much better. I'm still full of energy from that battle. I need to release it. Oh. Huh, nice. Phew, that felt great. Huh? My buddy, it's different. Have I devolved from Digimon to Digimon? Yeah, you have. It seems my new medicine also has the side effect of causing devolution. Excuse me, I could use that medicine for Lady Digimon. Remarkable. I need to adjust the formula to eliminate the frenzy side effect. But I'm sure this medicine will help lots of Digimon in the future. Now that our patient is cured, I'll take my leave. Goodbye. Thank you, Dr. Datamon. Thank you, too. I don't know what I would have done without you. To repay you for everything, you can call on me anytime you need my help. I'll be there. I promise. It would actually be fun if you could. Oh. Well, alright. I didn't actually expect that. Oh well. I'm going to end it early tonight. Got quite a few things I have to do. Well, I hope you all enjoyed the stream. I definitely enjoyed playing the game. Remember to follow me on Twitch and Twitter. And subscribe to me on YouTube. Have a good evening, everyone.